Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm wearing glasses. I have my blue light glasses on for the reason only because my lighting hurts my eyes, and I know this is gonna be a long video, so we're just gonna wear the glasses and we're gonna deal with it. Anyway, so where's my phone? Miss Taylor Allison Swift has decided to release Fearless, the re-recording, which I could not be more excited about, but I am stressed. So we are going to listen to the 6 new songs that just came out. I don't even know what to say about this right now, but that's what we're gonna do. We have the album right here. I'm so excited. Okay. So the first song, I did hear snippets of it because, I mean, it was everywhere, but it is You All Over Me with Maren Morris. So let's just sit back and enjoy music, okay? Let's do that. Oh my God. Country Taylor is here. Has dried off the pavement. Shouldn't wear the tires turn stones. On old county roads. They leave a money underneath. But like the dollar in your pocket, it's been spent and treated in. Why was this not on the original? That's what I want to know. Excuse you. Okay, so the next song is Mr. Perfectly Fine, which I also heard. The only thing about this one is I was gonna do a reaction for this, you know, like this is gonna be one of the ones that I did in like this reaction video, but Taylor released it while I was in work and I listened to it at work. We are just going to jam out. This one is one that like 100% should have been on Fearless. Like 100%. This is giving me White Horse vibes. I've never heard this one before, so this is a reaction. The porch lights were shining bright before I had somewhere to be. We were happy. Oh my God, this is giving me the moment I knew in White Horse vibes. Oh my God. This also kind of sounds like it's like something, like a continuation of Mary's song, but like a sad version. I'm like speechless. Like, what do you want me to possibly say to this masterpiece? There is no one in this world who can write a bridge like Taylor Swift. I think she knows that we missed her breakup songs. Okay, so the next song is That's When featuring Keith Urban. I wasn't really expecting Keith Urban to, you know, just, like, be like, hey, I'm here for the re-recording. Like, if you want me, like, I'm here. But here we are, and I will most definitely take it. So this is When? That's When. And all I thought of is Shania Twain, but I don't, it's not the same song, obviously. Okay, here we go. I love the acoustic, like I really do. You said I know when I said I need some time, need some space. It's what hard to hear and harder to ever take back. And I said, that's when I wake up in the morning. That's when it's sunny or stormy, laughing. When I'm crying. And baby, that's when. This is so cute. This is my favorite out of the new ones so far, I think. This one and Mr. Perfectly Fine are my two favorites at the moment. I'm overwhelmed. Please tell me I'm not the only one overwhelmed right now. This is adorable. She sounds like she's super young again, and it's like stressing me out. I need to have like a video of her doing her re-recordings. That's what I want. The next song is Don't You, and yes, I do. Hi. I feel that. Say you've missed me if you don't want me again. I need to know who all these songs are about. We need the decoding again. That's what we need. And like all the capital letters in the booklets is what we deserve. Oh god, bridge. You know, sometimes I wonder if, like, she tweaks the lyrics of the newer songs. Protect her at all costs. All costs. All of them. So the last song is Bye Bye Baby, and I thought that was a play, but that's Bye Bye Birdie. We did that play in school. Okay, anyway. The beginning of it sounds like Don't Dream It's Over, that hey now, that's what it sounds like. Today, this is the last time I drive this way again. She really said, like, lost in the gray. You guys miss my breakup songs? Here's six. She sounds so young here. You can't tell me she doesn't. Like, she literally was like, okay, so I'm gonna release this album and rip your heart out. Have fun. Like, I really have to, like, marinate these songs. I never understood why people hated wearing glasses so much. I get it. So who took my girl home and then dropped her? Because... Bye-bye, baby. So, those were the 6 new songs. What the fuck? Okay, so if you guys ask me to rank them, I'll rank them real quick. Oh, this is hard. Why did I just set myself up? I'm gonna go with Mr. Perfectly Fine. That's When, You All Over Me, Bye Bye Baby, Don't You, We Were Happy. That's my ranking. Just from the first listen through, which literally my things always change because at the beginning of Folklore, I don't remember which song it was, but I didn't really like, there was a certain song, and now it's like my favorite, one of my favorites. Anyway, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what your favorite songs are down below. What album do you think she's going to be releasing next? And do you think she's going to do anything with the Fearless era? Like, do you think she's going to, like, do a music video or do, like, a video diary of the re-recordings or music videos for the new songs? Like, what do you think she's going to do? You think she's just going to move on? Let me know down below and let me know your ranking or your favorite out of the new 6 songs down below. But I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Bye.